point of this fun kids SNES game is to run around and collect valuables from your house, and then when you collect them, deposit them into these safes, which drop the items into a sex dungeon? What is the significance of this?